Dollface Has a Party by Pam Conrad. Pictures by Brian Selznick. Dollface loved a party. So one morning she called up all her friends.
There will be a party today with music and dancing and sweet cake. Please come at noon.
Everyone was excited because they all liked music and dancing and sweet cake. And they all loved Dollface. So Dollface put a table in the sun. She covered it with a bright blue tablecloth and set it with her favorite plate. To the plate, she said,
"You must be very still, and you must be very straight. Cup, stay empty until I fill you with tea. Later, you will stir the tea. And knife, you will cut the sweet cake. Teapot, wait right here and keep the tea hot while I find some music and sweet cake."
Then Dollface went off looking. She met a chair in the middle of a rug.
"I need music for my party. Can you make music?"
"I can't make music, Dollface, but I am excellent at parties. You can sit on me when you're not dancing."
"Then you are invited to my party, chair. Follow me and we'll find music and sweet cake."
"I'm no good at finding things either, but I know someone who is."
He stirred the slightest bit, and a shiny yellow balloon rose up behind him.
"Did I hear party? I love a party! How can I help?"
Dollface clapped her hands and laughed.
"All we need now is music and sweet cake."
Dollface, chair, and balloon went off looking for music and sweet cake. Balloon led the way. He floated in the air before Dollface and held her hand. Chair followed.
"We've come so far, Balloon, and still no music. Still no sweet cake, and I'm tired."
Balloon frowned and tangled his string.
"I know I heard music here somewhere just yesterday,"
said someone on a shelf.
"What's this?" "Oh, we're looking for music and sweet cake, and we can't find them anywhere."
"Will I do?"
Dollface stood on chair to see high on the shelf, and there was a little red piano.
"You are just what I'm looking for," said Dollface. "Can you make dancing music?"
The piano answered with a waltz. Very carefully, Dollface slid Little Red Piano off the shelf and tucked it under her arm.
"Now we have music for my party." "Let's go to the party,"
said Balloon, jumping along the back of Chair.
"Not so fast, Balloon," said Chair. "There's one other thing. Sweet cake."
Dollface was sad. She sat down in Chair and put the piano on her lap.
"Where will we ever find sweet cake?"
Balloon tapped against her shoulder and listened while Dollface tapped out a sad tune.
"Goodness, piano,"
said Dollface.
"Your keys are sticky."
"Yes," said piano.
"Someone was playing a jig on me yesterday while they were eating sweet cake."
"Sweet cake? Sweet cake? And where was this sweet cake?"
asked Chair.
"Well, if you play a little march, I will lead you there,"
said piano.
So Dollface tapped a lively march on the piano, and off they went.
They march through the long hall with the echo and the pictures on the walls.
Was the sweet cake here?
Whispered Balloon.
Not here, said Piano.
They marched into the dining room with its long table and heavy wooden chairs.
Is this the place?
Asked Chair.
No, said Piano. This isn't the place.
Then they came to the kitchen and marched across the black and white checkered floor.
This is the place, said Piano.
And they all looked around them. There was nothing on the table except a bowl of flowers. There was nothing on the stove except a pot of simmering soup. But there, on the counter, sitting on a paper lace doily, was the most beautiful cake with pink and white icing and tiny green sugar leaves.
Look,
whispered Chair to Dollface.
Look, sweet cake.
Now we can have our party,
said Balloon.
We have everything we need.
Dollface, Chair, Balloon, Little Red Piano, and the sweet cake came marching back. Piano played a marching tune.
She's back!
Fork shouted.
Dollface is back! Can we start the party? Are we ready?
We heard the music,
Knife said.
We heard the music before we saw you.
Yes, we have music for the party,
said Spoon.
There's a balloon, too,
shouted Plate.
And a comfortable chair for resting between dances,
said Cup. Teapot felt all warm inside.
Let the party begin,
she said. And so it did. Dollface cut the sweet cake with knife and gave herself the biggest piece right in the center of Plate. She sat on the chair and ate sweet cake with fork, while she tapped her toe and watched everyone dancing to the music. Then, she poured herself a cup of tea from steaming teapot, stirred it with spoon, and sipped it slowly. Dollface danced with Balloon, and she danced with Teapot. She danced with everybody, and between dances, they all sat on chair. It was a wonderful party.
Thank you.